Hey world, so I'm a teenage dude and we do stupid things all the time. But I like to think that this particular stupid thing isn't entirely my fault, just mostly. So when I was little and still now, as you can tell by the background, I like military sort of stuff, like a lot of boys do. And when I was younger, I used to like the strings of the bullets and then have them drain and then be dummy bullets and that sort of thing, but they still look really cool, right? So I also had a bunch of these laying around. These are 50 caliber. And I thought for a project that I would, you know, get one down to the point where it was like it would be after it's hit something, you know, where it's smushed and then like peeled back like a banana when it hits something. It's more a hollow point, but whatever. Anyway, so here I am being not very bright and researching what the little white tip means, or silver tip, and I'm, you know, gradually mushing this down, hitting it a lot harder than this, and I get it to the point where it's just about down to here, and I hit it again, and it explodes. It was a very blinding flash, a very loud noise, and my room was full of smoke. So naturally, I hit it, it went poof, and my face was like, all right. You know, glad I didn't die, but check this out. It just blew up. I mean, dummy bullets my ass, buddy. If I remembered your name, well, I wouldn't win a lawsuit anyway, but if I remembered your name, I'd at least be like, hey, these aren't dummy bullets. This is like incendiary. Anyway, I'm hoping this bullet doesn't have a secondary charge, because I still would like to do that project. But I'm going to go Google what the silver tip means on 50 caliber bullets, because I don't want another explosion in my face. Yeah. So, yeah, teenage guys do stupid things. A little different than most, you know, a little different than most teenage guys' antics, but wow. Yeah, probably about equal in stupidity, but I'm okay. I'm happy that I'm all right, so, right?